usube waba nabantu mhlambe aba izinto izinkulumo ezifana nalezo eziza kuwena ejengisa ukungathembi nje ukuthi hayi ngeke wena don't Thandeka King ube umakhosi udlala ngathi. And how do you deal with that?
No, I don't think I've ever had anyone ridicule my calling ever. I think it's because my very presence states the fact that I don't walk alone. I don't know. Mina, when I look, when I feel my presence, because you feel yourself, you can tell even when you are around people, your energy changes people around you. It's either I always bring a lighter energy, I think. I always make people laugh. So you can't make people happy on your own. Something's gotta be with you in order for you to be that charismatic person who makes people happy. You've got to walk with something special. So I've always known there's something special about me, because whenever I'm in a crowd of people, with a crowd of people or in a crowded room, you know, the attention will always eventually just come to, you know, I'll be the center of the circle type of thing, because of my jokes, amangasile or whatever, you know. But I've always known that I've never ever come across anyone. Maybe they ridicule me in secret, but I've never been ridiculed. My calling has never been ridiculed. And I think I've always been respected. Because I think I spoke up at the very beginning of my career as well. I think I went on Zaziwa very early. I think it was 2016 when I spoke and I spoke about my journey as well. And so people are aware, and those that are not aware, mhlambe it's because they missed that. But it's on YouTube. They can actually go and see that interview again. So no, I have not been unlucky enough to be kutwe ngene. We entertainment industry, and then suddenly, if it has been said, kushuti, I didn't see it, no, I didn't hear it, and ngiyajabula futhi, because I never want to hear anything negative. Angisiyena umuntu othanda izinto ezinegative. Ngcono ngingakuzwa noma ngingakuboni, ngoba kuyangiphula umoya mina. Ngumuntu ophuka kalulu umoya, which means, I always say I'm more spirit than physical. Mean that's why ngisheshe ukuphuka umoya, ngoba umoya wami iwona ongaphe kwami.